Don't have to press anything. Leave it.
Well, you can't. Oh, it'd be nice sometimes. Oh, yeah. I know, get your finger there.
Not that one.
Microphone about North End.
I think one of his new ones is called Elbow something. It's pronounced, I don't know if I pronounced it right. But this is not a one I would usually do.
Pronounce it again?
Elvis
Presley.
No. Elvis Presley or something like that. Anyway, it's not the sort of song I would usually play, so it should be fun. Anyway, this is Elbow. Now, it has Freight Train, I'm not sure what one of them's called, Freight Train, something else, and I don't remember their names. I know the first one is Freight Train.
Thank you.
I can do a little shortened version of it. Yeah.
So you tell me you're the tall fiddler, so it's a manual thing. The drummer's at speed. So he's just doing a little numbers tonight, so we'll give him a little crack at it.
Right. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this one yet, but.
Yeah.
It's a little white plectrum on the table.
No.
No, like a flat pick.
No. A flat one, no.
Sure,
there must be
one. I've got one. Right, this is a song called Tall Fiddler. It was wrote by Tommy Emmanuel. It's fun to play, definitely. It's good to say that, but. What kind of song style is it? What kind of genre song is it?
Could be like your style.
Chicken finger.
No, I told that.
No.
Anyway, this is Tall Fiddler.
Smith and the Tall Fiddler.
I think you should take this up seriously.
You should. That's kind of coming from a school, remember, where the music teacher says, acoustic guitars off a strumming organ. I will at Christmas at the concert.
You have no chance.
No, Conor Smith's going to be strumming his acoustic guitar. What have we got next, Ange? John!
John.
It must be John Fisher. It is John. John, I must apologise, John, for not putting in your new...